already. Now we should be all good. Went to do laundry and that took a bit longer than I thought it was going to. So, a bit late, but here I am. Let's get going. Back into some Slime Rancher. How's y'all's holidays going? Holiday season. Mine has been stressy and depressy. shit, what were we doing? I know we were exploring a new area. I know we need to get... we need to get nectar to feed these ones. Hello there. Accessing gg.log. I sometimes used to bring my lunch here and stare at these colossal fossils, wondering what this world looked like when they were alive. It's a world of slimes now, but who knows what it was before? And if the universe has room for a whole world and its ecosystem changing course, maybe we should accept the same for each other. Jeez, talk about the past sure resonates. Talking about the past sure resonates these days. I wonder what profound thoughts I had to share back then. I want to go up. 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 No. Refill. Go. And wait. And go. Yes. Anything cool up here? Why would they put a path if they didn't want me to be over here? They didn't put a path and nothing over here? Seems a bit sus. secrets. Accessing gg.log. I used to be afraid of the water. It felt like it was endless and would just swallow you up. I was only ever willing to dip my feet in the shallows, where I could see the bottom, see the extent of it. And now, what would you even call what I plunged into? Water so deep, so endless, that I may never see the surface again. I'm feeling sorry for myself again. I should get back to work. Dang. Ooh, are we gonna be able to go into the water? Are we gonna be able to go actually, like, diving? That'd be so cool. Even though I am, in fact, terrified of the deep ocean. It's alright. Probably. I wonder if I could put puddle slimes in here. Probably, huh? Since they don't leave water. Probably put them in there, they'd be totally fine. Totally safe and cool. Chicken bowling. Not actually sure how to get back to the observatory from here. It's over there. Do you have to go back up? But then where the fuck do I go? Through this hole, maybe? Yeah, there we go. I found it. I want to go explore that new area we found. it felt like it was more active than it was before. What's up, Slams? My cat Geoffrey is here. So if you hear me yelling, that's probably why. He's probably doing something terrible. Like eating my damn wires, Geoffrey. Stop. Eat my wires. Now he's trying to fight me. That one, where the fuck am I? Oh, there I am. Okay. Completely lost myself there for a minute. Damn. Okay, so we basically just go up. We have to go this way and go up. Okay. Yeah, basically just going this way. There it is. Take some chickens with me just in case. That chicken go. Chicken! Let's go. He does. He's always chewing on stuff that I tell him not to chew on. Ooh, fire. Ember. I cannot wait to see some fire slimes. I am excited. Yes. Come here, chicken. I didn't want those. I wanted the full chicken. Thank you. Oh, did we ever see a Briar chicken before? Nice. Oh, for some reason I thought we had one before. He is. I always tell him he's lucky he's cute. Or else I'd have to end him. Chicken. Be nice. Eat a chicken. Turn around. Come on. Oh, did I hit the wrong button? I was hitting the wrong button. I was trying to suck when I should have been throwing. I should probably throw some chickens in here for these. Well, I'm here anyway. Chickens! Got some escape chicken. More chickens.
Okay, what does that, what's that song? No.
There we go. Alright, and they should be good for a while. Did I accidentally throw chickens again? Shit. Oop. Sell some of these. This shit's getting full. Honey slimes like. Let's go and look. Slimepedia. Mint mangoes. For them, we got a whole shit ton of these. those little fucking Chinooky slimes, your little butts. Look at them. Little pranksters. I want to collect more of them, though. I definitely need to get more in here. Now let's get back to exploring. And not dying because I hit the wrong button trying to calm a feral slime. Chicken! Getting distracted by my cat trying to jump from my chair to the bed. Which, if I had a better chair, wouldn't be a big deal. But my chair at the moment doesn't like lock in place. So when he pushes on the back to jump off, it pushes the whole back of the chair back. And sometimes he does it just right to where the whole fucking chair just goes. And I'm fucking fighting for my life. Chicken. Heck. Okay, I kind of want to put these new chickens. What the heck? I swear these chickens weren't here before. Maybe in opening the new area, new chicken spawn. That's my current theory. Chicken. I gotta go put the new chickens back. Put them in a safe area so I don't lose them. Perfect. I need one of those. Let's make a stony chicken coop here. And get a high wall, some grass. Vitamins, collect the oldies. Perfect. Goodbye, chickens. Welcome to your new home. Hun, I think we have a spam. Spam slash scammer in chat. And yeah, it doesn't help that he's like a big boy. Like, he's big framed, whatever breed he is, or whatever mix of breed he is just thick. So he's fairly hefty, which does not help things. Now I'm going to the new area. Maybe. Unless I get distracted by something else again. Which is entirely possible. Oh, it's an old one. Alright, let's go. Look, there's more chickens. That is a regular chicken. I thought it was a stony chicken, which I wasn't going to pick up. But it's a regular chicken. Let's see. Where shall we go? Bat slime! That? What's the white thing? I know what these are. These are heartbeats. I don't want these. I want those. What are they? Odd onion. Are more bat slimes in here? Bat slimes! Bat slimes! Oh! That's adorable. Oh shit. Oh damn. Run, bitch! No! No, get out of here. You can't go in there, man. It's closed. Thank you. That is hot. Need a hot slime. That's where I went in at, huh? The first time. All right, let's see what's out here. Okay, sweet. Wait, where'd that go? Did I get it? Okay. Nope. There it is. Oh. Shooting star. Turn my monitor off. Okay. So this is a different cave. What is in here? Nothing. No. More fatty slime. Come here, friend. I need you to come with me. So cute. Crystal slime. Thank you. more veggies around? Oh my god, my game just like lagged, scared me. I didn't think I was gonna make that jump. I guess there are veggies, but they're not. Where are the fucking dangerous slimes? It's a rock slime. Alright, I'm gonna go try and find some veggies real quick. Bring them back for that crystal slime. See if we can get him to pop. Pop, pop, pop. I know I'm on a mission here, but that hasn't changed anything about these geysers. They're still fun as heck. I think I can afford a few minutes for a splash, like the old days. Oh, hell yeah. Are you kidding me? There's one more. Where did it go? Okay, I think I want to put, let's see. Never mind. I don't have any gadgets to install here. I have to go back and make one. Okay, I need you to ban that person. Back home, set up. Set up a thing for my bats in the mushroom cave. Deposit our resources, make a resource link. Look, it's a data. Oh. Excuse me. And then head back and do some more exploring. I can totally take these vegetables to the crystal, the giant crystal slime. Another place I can put these guys. Oh, yes, I do. Okay. Put them right here. Give them high walls. An air net. That's your port collector. And I guess the only other one would be music box. So might as well buy that too. There we go. Let's see what their favorite fruit is. Pomegranate. But spelt like granite, like the rock substance. For some reason, my brain, upon seeing that word, was like, palm grenade. Because that made total sense. some sea chickens. Throw some more of these in with the other ones. I should be good for a bit with those guys. Come back out here. Build our resource link. I think we should have materials too. Bunch of these. To the big slime. A heart module. Any more pink ports though? Ooh, power core. Once we get baddie plorts. Let's see what I need for I need this. Okay, now I'm gonna do extra tank. Tank guard. Salvages 20% of your vax tank contents upon accidental encounters with the slime, sea, or following other forms of health loss. Okay. Any crystal plorts and lava dust for that. Need a tank booster though, so we should definitely do that. And probably go go get some pink plorts. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna grab some pink plorts and then be back. Upgrade my heart module. Okay. I don't think he's gonna eat anymore. Can I get 10 pink forks? Alright, cool. Got 11 pink forks. Here, have a carrot. Oh shit, any more jellystone? I didn't even notice that. Damn it. Okay. I don't know exactly where jellystone is, so next time I see it, I'll try and grab it. But for now, I want to go back to the new area. I think I do want to collect more puddle slimes. Explode that Gordo, Crystal Gordo, and then collect some crystal slimes. My only weakness. How did you know? And we'll see where we can go from there. The resource link, not like right close to where we teleport in, but not like super far from it. We really haven't explored that far out. Maybe somewhere like over here. I think I... Oh, yeah. Perfect. Look at that. Put it right here. There we go. Sucks. I hate when I'm on the roll, but then I lose energy, and I'm like, no, let me up there, bastards. Fine. I don't think they want me to go up there. I'll go a different way. New space, but I got some crystal slimes. Alright. No need to go back because I do want to find. Yeah. That Gordo slime. I'll go explore that upper area after this, because I'm pretty sure... No. Did I get turned around? Did I go the wrong way? Shit. The upper area was actually the way that I was supposed to go.
into the 10. Because the 9 is
scared myself there for a minute. Thought I was gonna go over that edge. Granites. Look at that. Nice. What's that? And you bringing those chickens was a good idea. Accessing gg.log. When I left the ranch, when I left my home, I thought that somehow I would prove myself, that I would prove to my parents that my choice was the right one. And they would forgive me for not continuing their legacy, but that's not how it worked out. And before I started my journey, I heard that they had sold the ranch and I couldn't face them. So I left again, without seeing them. I regret that choice every day. I wish I could have said goodbye. Dang. Eat more vegetables. And more chickens. Oh shit. Oh, those hurt you. Don't run into those. Yeah, it's vegetable. Understandable. I just need these carrots to grow. Or like another vegetable source to be readily available. Was fairly easy to get back to. Fruit and veggies. No, no. Stop. Fucking A. Goodbye, rooster. What the heck we got over here? More chickens! is going to eat that? No, stop. Don't. I have carrot. Was more of those, damn. Goodbye. It had to be done. Accessing gg.log. The first time I was here, I turned this entire ruined complex into a beautiful garden. I'd never know the original purpose of this place, but I thought its creators might be happy knowing that far into the future, someone was making sure it still had purpose. There's no time for that now, but I'm going to at least plant some of my favorite flowers right here, and hope that in time they'll flourish and cover these ruins once more. Maybe if I ever make it back home, I can see it myself. That was definitely just on a hope and a prayer. Damn. Yeah, and that's where I came from. Right? Because then, yeah, I came over here. Look, there's too much more over here at the moment. head back over this way. Grab some more chickens. Yeah, these guys fucking eat them all, damn. Did the other one go? Did I explode them both in one go? I need both of those. Alright. Now I think we're ready to head back. That I heard the lucky slime. How long do these take to grow? Should I just come back? I'm just gonna take these carrots. Mm-hmm. chicken. Just in case. What's this? Amber cypress. Cool. Oh my God. Nice. I think most of them fell down here. There we go. day. He's going to need a lot more chickens. Let's see if we can find, like one more new slime before we what's over there? Do you think we can make it? That lava will hurt us if we go into it. What do you think? Slime. Okay, yeah, it does hurt us. We'll have to come back for the fire slime. So I really want to take all of this back with us right now. Heck yeah. New area. There we go. Accessing gg.log. I never managed to conclude if the Prisma waves caused all this lava to erupt to the surface, but I believe it did. The rainbow grass and iridescent rocks, all lovely to see, and the ecosystem seems to coexist with it to some degree. But this lava, this is the breaking point. My guess is it started like it always does. It creeps up a few degrees over the years, and you hardly notice, and then one day you realize you're cooking. I wish I had a dog to pet right now. Dog? You have all these lovely slimes to pet. What the heck? What a dog for? I'm not anti-dog, but, between a dog and a slime, I would definitely choose the slime. We should probably head back before I die or fall off of something. Oh, look at that. It does circle back. Alright, we'll just go this way then. Perfect. gotta figure out what boom slimes eat. I think I'll make another refinery link too. I put like in the beginning of the lava area. So I don't have to circle back to the first refinery link. Crystal slimes would do good here, but I don't think I'm gonna put the boom slimes here. Okay, so they eat the briar chickens. And then these eat the odd mushrooms. Okay. Odd onions, not mushrooms. I think the boom slimes will do good here. Yeah, down over here, I think. I know these ones definitely should be in here. Yeah, I'm near blushing. Oh. cuties. Maybe I should put the boom slimes in the cave? Move the... can I move those ones, or did I put those ones with the phosphor? I have to double check. Because if the angler slimes I mix with the phosphor slimes, they have to stay... well, they don't have to stay in the cave. I just have to do the solar shield, I guess. I don't know if I did that, or if I mixed the phosphor with the rock slimes. Let's go check. Okay, yeah, no, they're just anglers. Okay. So we'll move the anglers out there. Put the boom slimes in here. Oh, come on. Come on, controller. Can work with me. The boom slime's in here. Too many. Yeah, because I want to grow these instead. There we go. What's up with that? Why are they just random ass stairs? Thank you. least I didn't die. I'll figure out what's up there eventually, though. There it is. There we go. That's probably way better than that little tiny pin, huh? Y'all look so cute. Look at you, your little blushy faces. Oh. Let's go put some plorts in the resource thing, and then it's actually gonna be about it for today. Oh shit, I can do more? I can do 40 now. That's right, I got an upgrade. I forgot we got an upgrade. Give me those. Still gonna overshoot it though. Fuck. Remote. See if my other remote will work with this one. It doesn't work with every game, which is why I haven't been using it, but this fucking thing is being an absolute pain in my ass. we needed those plorts for something. And now I don't see it. Okay, well, crystal plorts and lava dust. Jellystone. That's the stuff we will be looking at next time. Looking at collecting next time. Oh, big stretch. And I will see all of you next time. Bye!